That initial little lag spike when you first get on the server, while it's loading the server. Okay, that's a little more than a spike, Jesus. Right, today I plan on exploring. That was my goal. I remember now. So, is there anything else I need to craft before I take off? Pretty well covered at this point. First, I'm gonna go down along here. Maybe once I hit the jungle, I go north and kind of loop around and do like a circle into this middle part here. Kind of get along the edges of this whole biome. So first, do this bottom little path here, because I know there's at least one or two landmarks that I gotta grab. Then once I start getting to jungle rhinos and shit, just book it up north till I hit the edge of the north. Head over here till I'm getting too close to that wall. And head back around and kind of just make a little circle inward, like a little whirlpool. First, I'm gonna go to my other base, of course, because it's closer to the start of the journey. So what do I want to bring over there? Also, make sure there's nothing else I want to make. Whole area gets hit by sandstorms. Nah, I don't need the mask regardless. I can just hide real quick, or die. Oh, I can make one of those and bring it to my other house. My other house is on a river. I've made those yet. Maybe I should bring steel with me so I can repair shit. How heavy is it? Pretty heavy. With me though. Other base, no. Now I'll just gather iron on the way. Iron's the main thing the other base needs. Brimstone? Nah. Need to go doubling back to get the iron, because I'm gonna get more than I need on this trip. Nice sound desync. I like how this is heavy armor, but it shows more body than the medium. I know it's also supposed to be good for heat. Maybe I should explore the jungle then, because presumably the jungle's a hot zone. Maybe I'll do lines instead of a circle. Oh, did I accidentally bring some shit I didn't mean to? I did. Drop this shit off. Like, huh, I got heavy awfully quick. Well, maybe because you're carrying two stacks of leather around with you. Numbnuts. Oh, he's still... Shit. I need to give him some real food. Fuck. I don't have food to give him. That's a problem. Honey? Hey, 11? Overnight? I generated less than when I was online yesterday? That doesn't make sense, unless it only spawns when you're online. Eat the honey? Can only raid on weekends in this server, so it's Monday now. I guess I'm past the danger zone. All my shit still seems to be around. I guess you're supposed to make a formal declaration of war. Yeah, what Valiant just said. So individuals also need to declare war, which means I will keep my clan. That didn't answer the question of how long it takes. Hi, buddy. Don't worry, I'm friendly. I lied. I'm not friendly at all. I didn't bring a truncheon. Oh well. Big deal. Realized I had no stamina after I jumped. There's an obelisk up on this thing that I ignored before because I was afraid of corruption. Problematic. Right about the obelisk is wrong about my ability to reach it. Stamina's draining faster. I'm sure if it's because of the heavy armor. Know what attuning the obelisk does, but I assume you're supposed to. But five stacks of bleed, yeah. Glitchy shit. What? Decent bow. I have to make a new truncheon. What else do I need? Plant? Branches? Thank you. Ooh, and a blacksmith table here. Say, gonna improve it now, but can't do that quite yet. Right, the tool one doesn't take that. Prove that too while I'm at it. Requires iron?
Flesh.
I don't care about what you like to eat. Oh, just started raining out of nowhere. Wasn't even clouds last time I looked. Got someone on the wheel, so I think to actually start going to explore the world. Yay! I'm turning 15, but I'm as mature as a 20-year-old. Kids. At 15 and 20, I was trying to do pretty much the same things. Still trying to play video games all day, which I continued to do, but also had the pursuit of weed, women, alcohol. I've given up those pursuits. If they happen, they happen. But I don't spend my life, you know, trying to have it happen. That's for the young. Free meat. No, really not. Not for me, anyways. I'd say 25 is when I actually stopped acting like I was an idiot who wanted to get laid and get drunk all the time. Sorry. Chilling in the water here. They're trying to drown themselves? Oh. An NPC. You asshole. Shut up. I will fuck you up. Die already. Bandage in combat? That's stupid. Why even have it then? At least they're light. I accidentally hit it anyways, but I'm annoyed that you can't use it in combat. That's potentially a big one. Make a new type of arrow. That's what I care about. Get the feeling I'm gonna have to star metal. Yeah. Probably get the weapon equivalent of that as well. Doing some rendering. That's like. Oh, is he talking to me? There's some shit to the south, too. That hellhound thing attacked me before. Awkward. Didn't let me climb, it just threw me off. Took your egg. This time.
Another new one, eh? I can smell. In the beginning, there were only a few of us. But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them are as friendly as I am, mind you. Watch your step. A lot of desperate people out there.
You. Expecting a difficult fight. Not what I got. Difficult to get it to hit him. Register my attacks, damn you!
Back again, Exile? I like familiar faces. Helps me to remember that everyone dies out here. Seen enough of the desert? Better get used to it. That's all we have.
Aww.
Back again, Exile? I like familiar faces. Helps me to remember that everyone dies out here.
Body go. No wood. don't know why I felt the need to kill that thing. Say, this isn't the same one from the intro. That's a different bat demon eating a different guy. Right? Because you start over here. Or this desert area. There's a bunch of these little pathways here. I wonder if they're all just different spawn points, so you don't necessarily spawn together. Started there at that, the broken highway. This is also the broken highway. Oh. Just wanted to know if it came with any water. It did. Like Edge of the World. And unlike the green, it looked like a thing where if you went down there, you would not be able to recover your body. if you decide at the start of the game to not run north, you can really get fucked. Gonna run away too? Keep stamina in case this one's not a pussy. I'm thinking it's multiple spawn points so that a noob can't just always get ganked by someone who feels like sitting there killing noobs. Have to have a team of people to do that. Looks like there's at least four spawn points. Mean to climb. Let's see what the top of this looks like. It's a highway. That is broken. difference between shitty food and good food's major. A living person? Oh, no. Now that I'm seeing that instead of just more emptiness, guessing I'm getting to the end of the broken highways and towards reality, towards the real game, towards things that'll fight me. Got attacked by that hellhound. Probably a little more this way. Ah, that place right there. That's probably what I was thinking of. Man, it is really raining. I wonder if that's picking up on the mic with how loud it is. You're out of stamina. Broken. Housey. Come to Falca. Seems like a bad spot to me. Not much in the way of resources out here. Don't dislike how it looks, though. Points for style. Now there's scorpions over here. You must be here to signify I'm walking into more dangerous territory. Make a fire. sticks and rocks for a large one, even? Did I just get nothing from that vine thing I just hit with an axe? That's weird. You hiding back there? Am I already in combat? You little fuck. Hi-ya! All right, spot. That thing's fucking strong. Oh, there's more than one out here, too. Hey, this dude. This is your aggro range. Other one over there, right on the coast? This area is way more dangerous than it was before. Okay, ignoring the jungle. Start heading north. Yeah, that thing hit me once and almost killed my ass. Two-hitter quitter. Island, at least. Notice all those markers that were on the official server are gone. Whoa! Hello, you look alive. Shellback legendary, I assume? Okay, let's go to the desert. Or to the jungle. I don't want to have to come back here to explore again. Huh, get all knocked out. I'll run from fights if I gotta. Certainly not gonna do something like piss that thing off. Texture looking weird. Shiny. It's actually a good spot to set up a temporary shelter. Starting to feel a little dryness, so I might want to take a break, get some water, maybe something to eat. Also, it's gotta be getting close to dark, right? I've been on for a while. An hour. 90-minute cycles. Yeah, this axe, steel axe does not work on the vines for some reason. Really blocking the passage? What an asshole. Considering their clan name, the Post Ops, could probably get them banned just because they're on an RP server using that name. But blocking like that, depending what's back there, is also against the rules. But I'm no snitch. People will figure it out. If it's important. If it's not important, it'll go ignored. I have no idea if it's important. I have no idea what's back there, because I can't get back there. What? Just go ahead and throw it in a random location, sure. Pig still gets fines. fire. Now that I got a roof over my head and shit, time for a break.